Justin Timberlake has shared a rare photo of his little boy, and it's almost too adorable. JT posed up with his wife Jessica Biel and their son Silas, who turns 3 in April, as he heads off on his Man of the Woods tour. In the sweet snap, the family are seen from the back, with little Silas stood in between his mum and dad. The rarely seen little one is wearing cute grey jogging bottoms and a black t-shirt with long white sleeves as he holds onto his parents' hands. A mop of long blonde hair can be seen underneath his woolly hat. Justin and Jessica stand by their boy protectively as they pose up in the airport. Going on tour, Justin captioned the snap. And his fans were delighted to get a glimpse of little Silas. One said, "Such a cute little boy. Love Silas's hair," another commented. While one gushed, "I adore you guys, you are so terrific and hilarious. Your son is going to grow up with the best personality because he gets to see the best worlds. Hope you have a safe trip." And another posted, "I love how you've kept your son's identity out of the public eye. He's just for you and Jess." Justin is set to perform a string of European dates and kick off the UK leg of his tour in Birmingham on June 27, finishing in London on July 11. The Filthy singer will also perform at arenas in Glasgow and Manchester. Tickets are available from Ticketmaster, and there are also tickets for the O2 Arena shows from AXS. Talking to Billboard magazine about his new album Man of the Woods, the singer said, "This album is really inspired by my son, my wife, my family, but more so than any other album I've ever written, where I'm from.